Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're gonna go ahead and pick up right where we left off last time. I just, as you can see the screen. So let's go ahead and reload our last checkpoint here. Come on. Load. Load faster. Come on. Alright, let's see how many times I can fail this. Gonna watch out for the stupid traps. Hope I'm going the right way. Don't need that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on, man. Great. I didn't know that guy was going to come out of the corner like that. Now go back in here and drink this stupid stuff. Thank you. That's getting cheating, man. Yeah, so it just respawns the guy if I go through the window every time, I guess. That's not how a game should work. Just infinite respawning enemies. That's kind of dumb. Ever just heal by himself or what? Squeeze through? No. Won't bolt over? Nothing? Okay, so it does go away. All right. Pause, can you reload? So I guess you can stop yourself from dying and getting the trophy if it lets you pause when you get attacked, just in case, you know. I'm gonna try to get a platinum for this game, maybe. It doesn't seem like it's the worst game, it's just the stealth is a little, I don't know. You figure out where to go on every part, then you should be easy, I guess? Well, I guess I'm not going through the fire. Can we go around the barn? No. No. Oh, I guess around the fire, okay. Didn't see that. Him again! Stop.
Not this again!
Oh, crap! Where the hell do I go? Well, I'm screwed. Guess he was hungry. Yeah, I seem to not do so good in this game. God. Let's try it again. Hope I can see, you know, which way I'm going now.
Not this again.
Ah, this way. Okay.
Goddamn you monster!
Oh God, is it gone?
Yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going. Well, I got a door key. Okay, well, guess I did good. Ooh, sounds like he's in here. Hope he's nice. Is that Latin or what?
Say it with a loud voice. Worthy is the lamb that was slain to receive power.
It's the crazy preacher.
Wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. Say it.
Huh?
Say it.
What?
Worthy is
all right. All right, man.
Worthy
is the lamb that was slain to receive power,
strength and
riches
honor,
and wisdom,
glory,
and strength and honor.
Worthy is the lamb that was slain to receive power. Worthy is the lamb
what?
That was slain to receive power and riches.
Alright, alright. I'll go.
Even after me in my dreams. Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Oh shit.
Well, the alternate is getting eaten, so I don't know which one is better.
Thank you. Where am I?
Am I all the way back where I was a long time ago? Oh, I think it's a little bit different. So it's that way. And there's this way. Another one of these devices. Come on, let's go.
Please.
What is it
Don't
doing here?
Hurt me. Please. Help me. Help me.
No! Why would I hurt you?
Please...
I don't even know where I am! I just want to find my daughter! My wife!
I have a daughter too... But nobody cares!
Your daughter?
I don't even know if she's alive! I have a daughter too! I have a daughter, too! I have a daughter! I have a daughter! I have a daughter!
Oh, God.
I have a daughter!
I better hurry.
Oh, how lovely. Oh, that was quick. Note to self, don't run through that section. I thought I could just run past them all and be good, but no, that was a bad idea. Man, that part was a pain in the ass.
Grrrr!
Yeah, we run in circles. Yeah, I did not like that part at all. That was straight BS. Now I get a gun. Do I switch it with the one I saw? Was it downstairs? Red. Oh, please don't hit me. Oh, my.
Poor Morris. Why did you disobey Father? Everyone knows what happens when you run away from the cult.
Guess that's gonna be a blue door. Was there one up here? I can't remember. Oh, this one's like it's gonna be red. No. Huh. That's where I came through the window. Two doors up here. No. Huh. What? Okay, that made a lot of sense. Door's open now, so open any of this? No. Well, let's go down and go switch this over to blue. Try this door. Nope, still can't do that door. Alright. Still locked. Don't know if I can use a hammer or anything. No. Is there anything else in this room? I don't think so. What the hell? Thank you. Here we go.
Your book of prophecy. You had time for your cult and all the slaughtering, but not for me and Mother.
There yet, all right. What do I do now? Can I use the book on something? Do I even have like an inventory I can even open and look at the book? Journals. I don't care about that. I guess I can try to go back under here. Nope, don't burn the book. Already went out the window. Gotta say, I'm at a loss now. Don't know. Turn it back to red again.
Cult's only prophecy is eternal damnation of Wakefield.
That's an old typewriter. Locked doors everywhere. Let's go check it back up this side. Remember, it's that door on the first floor. Yeah, it's that door on the first floor in that first room. Here. Yep. Oh god, another one of those fucking things. Bookshelf key. Should I do red again? Since we got one red up. Let's go ahead and do red again. I guess I should have been paying more attention to the doors. Red square, red diamond. Yeah, it's gonna be red square, blue diamond for that door. Okay, I get it now. I didn't know there was two of them. This one I don't know yet. Blue diamond, or blue square.
Yeah.
So red and red don't do nothing. It has to be one or the other. Oh, well, there's this door, okay. Damn it! I was just in here. Alright, let's go do the blue square one, I guess, first. Since that's gonna be the one upstairs. No, I didn't. Which way? Wait, was it already in here? Yeah, it was. So that's the bookshelf key. Guess I should have been trying to look at the other bookshelf I saw earlier. Oh well, screw it. Let's switch these around. Frick, I forgot where it was now. Is it over here? That's a bookshelf. Nothing. Bookshelf? No. That's the door locks. Great. That just leads to nothing, so. Where was the stupid thing at? I can't remember now. My brain doesn't work so good. Is it down here? Yeah, okay. So we'll do blue diamond. Square.
This cane was made as a reminder to Smith's descendants of their responsibility to humanity, and you turned it into a key to enter your chambers of sin.
Were there any more doors? I can never remember anything. Bad memory. Red already did that. That was just behind the bookcase. So yeah, I'm good on doors. Nothing else to get up here. Okay, we're good. Let's go. How am I doing on time? Oh, you know what, guys? We should probably call this a video. Next video, we'll head through this door and see what's behind the door. So we'll see you guys next time.